Wilson, and this is my wife Deanna, and we're going to play a fiddle tune. Actually, it was originally a steel guitar tune written by Leon McAuliffe in 1949 called the Panhandle Rag.